D'accord, si. Oh, non, laisse-moi. Yeah, stupid. Ah, water, yeah, water. Oscar, I forget her voice for that. Sneaking by. So back in the water, then go up the other tube and get the other key, hopefully. Or it's gonna be. No, no, it has to be a key. But I'm not liking having to go back and forth. Been a good horror game in a while. Heroes isn't really scary, but. Oh well. Alright, back we go. So where the handle should be in there, and then I am out of this stupid sewer slash cave type place or whatever. B works. Ray. Really? Oh, hey, what's up? It didn't hit me. I was freaking doing. Alright, so I can think pace it. Should notice me. You know, I got light on my head. You see me? Yeah, yeah. There were real eggs. Yes. Oh boy. Oh, oh no. Oh no, shit. Okay. I forget when there's a running sequence. Oh. They run. Damn it. Run!
Behind the abandoned facade, a wide and neat hallway led the way to a fancy research center. The walls were so white, they made my vision blurry. I could feel it. The doctor was still inside the building.
Let's go find him. Liking the look of this place. Red is just super annoying. Looks cool. Great. Oh, so that must be... Okay. Number... It's a illuminated. Oh. Let's start again. I always click the wrong very carefully. Okay. There's a key. Okay, that's fine. me. One more. The claw Venus keeps there. All right, Noah. You do some cheesy duo to get it though. I don't care. Boo. Mind if I just take this to you? Who am I? Oh, but she will. Boy, she is really fucking tall. Nope, okay. Well. Get me the fuck out of here. Stupid thing. Being quick on everything. It's close, but not quite. There it is. I clicked on it, but not enough. Damn, they evaporate quick. It's fire. Stupid door open. Whoa. That's messed up. Ghost comes at me, I'll stab him. That looks painful. So beautiful. Okay, and with that, I'll stop here. So until next time, we'll continue on through this pretty bad looking hospital. So until then, I'll see you guys later.